Roth told us about the plane. Don't worry, there's gotta be another way off this rock, right?
I hope so. Any sign of Sam?
Yeah, we tracked her to some old Japanese palace.
I don't like the sound of that.
Hey, don't worry. She's probably just, sightseeing.
You're a terrible liar, Alex. You have to be careful in there. Good luck.
Aaron Canyon. Just leveled up and whatnot. Stairs.
These ruins predate the Kofun period.
That's exactly what I was about to say.
A pilgrimage. A queen. Himiko?
A great deal of trouble, but you're just as naive and predictable. Kill her!
The Oni! The Guardians are here!
Shimazuri Yatiru!
Thank you. Hey there, big guy. Yeah, okay. Bye. Okay, yeah. I'm just gonna get out of here. Yeah.
I hope this thing still works.
Let's find out.
I heard something below. The Guardians will kill us. Let's get the fuck out of here before they find us.
They're looking for me. Looks like some kind of fire ritual, a sacrificial ritual. Horrible. But why were the women burnt like that? A journey, a pilgrimage to... Is that this monastery? Pouring water. But why? And there you are, Queen. Wait. It's not pouring water, it's transferring power. This is an ascension ritual. It's how you chose your successor. Oh no. What the hell is that thing?
not very friendly, that's for sure. Ding dong.
Trespassing.
Who are these guardians? What do they want?
We should attack Killer!
Okay.
Should do it. With you?
No, I just managed to steal this radio off a guard.
A guard?
I've been kidnapped.
What? Where are you?
I don't know. Some old Japanese palace. They keep talking about a fire ritual. Laura, I'm fucking terrified. Shit, someone's coming. I've got to hide something.
Sam? Sam! A fire ritual. Like the mural in Himiko's tomb.
Yep.
Roth, are you there?
I'm heading towards the palace. The others are being held there too.
I'll catch up to you and we can go in together.
Thank you.
couldn't get any worse. What were those things in the monastery? They were dressed like the Storm Guard, and the sounds they made almost inhuman. Shit, just listen to yourself, Lara. You sound like Dad. It's like they're the remnants of some lost civilization. Okay, now I really sound like Dad. All I know is they killed those men, and I have a feeling they wouldn't hesitate to kill me too. But I can't think about this now. Sam's in trouble, and I've got to get her back. She's counting on me.
Listen, brother, we all do, but it's not that bad. The storms will never let us leave.
But what are we...
What if nothing? You want out of here? There's a cliff. Go ahead and jump. Now let me get you to the bottom.
Thank you.
Sam, are you okay?
What do they want with me, Lara? A fire ritual? This is so fucked up.
Listen, I'm coming to get you. I'm going to get you out of there.
Please, please help me, Lara.
I promise. I promise, Sam.
Hey, she just...
Oh, no!
Sam? Ah! Sam?
Ah! Help me,
Sam!
Please!
Away from her, you bastard!
No!
For nothing now. As a priestess of the Sun Queen, I stand above all others in her court. I'm being instructed in languages, etiquette, history, warfare, all the skills needed to rule. And the Queen has been like a mother.
GPS relic dog. Gotcha. document. No GPS. Okay, now it's that document. Oh yeah, that place. Okay. Sure. We need a shotgun. There we go.
My queen, as I stand in your light, I swear at this oath of allegiance to you. As your first storm guard and general of your armies, I will serve you unconditionally, and-
Okay. You say so. Now that's everything. Good. Thank you.